Swift D.
So today is my 2-week update. So as you guys know, I'm going through my radiation treatment from my breast cancer surgery that I had back in March. So this is my 2-week post-op update. So I have 5 more days left to treatment. So I'm almost at the finish line, guys. So good news is I don't need radiation. I just will have to take medication after my radiation treatment. So let's go about the symptoms. Symptoms is a little bit of fatigue, not very much. My appetite did pick up, but I gained, I want to say, between 10 and 15 pounds. But when they weighed me today, I dropped down 5 pounds. But my appetite is still kind of heavy. I do get fatigued a lot, but it's not like a drastic fatigue. It's more so of I need cat naps here and there. The area is starting to get a little bit of tan. I can't really show you guys, but yeah. So no peeling of the area, just slight tan, and that's about it. I get irritable a little bit, but it's not that bad. So that's all the symptoms that I have, but so far so good, and I see you guys in my next one. Bye. All she wanna do is party all night.